Beer. Beer.
I'm now finding out what could have got into the lake from the sea. Beluga whales are big enough to be the monster and can live in both salt and fresh water. Could they have swum up through that river into Lake Iliana? The shallowest part of the river is the Braid.
Good boy there. Good boy.